So it's all about the signs, and it's about reading the signs and knowing when the universe is communicating to us in a very special way. These are the things that we need to be opening our eyes to and keeping our ears open to as well. The signs of the time, and when the universe is communicating to us and giving us a signal of a blessing that's coming to us.